The American people don't want to hear another speech. They want to see another plan, a plan that builds on the strength of our private health insurance economy, not sets us on a pathway to a government takeover.